some of those John Morant calling games. He's still doing big things, first date. Still doing big stuff. In the pros, Grizzlies traveling to face the Wizards. Morant, a little stutter, and coming to the rack. People all up in his life, still made it. 10 points in the first half. Bradley Beal gonna do something next. Wizards down 40-38. There, Beal working on Dylan Brooks. Got him. Wizards take the lead right back. Now later in the second, Wizards up one. Ish Smith crossed up Jaren Jackson. The Jack Show. Kick it to Bertans. Light at three. Wizards up four. They lead by eight at the break. Now we're in the fourth. Morant starting to write down numbers. Grizzlies down two. Kyle Anderson layup, good pass. They tie the game at 93. Still tied at 95. Morant coming. Found a space to hit that. Grizzlies got the lead. Now Morant trying to make a pass. Knocked away, but right back. Oh, just shoot it from farther out. Bang a three from way out there. The Grizzlies, the Bucks 6 to 99. Morant goes 27, 10, and 10. That's like a triple-double. John Morant, first rookie to have a triple-double this season. So he becomes the